We won't hold back. Let's get this over.
All right.
Get ready, Donald.
Now that was something else.
Everyone!
I was starting to worry.
I thought you were here to fix them.
never mind.
Yeah, we're more like demolition experts. So unless you want us to blow something up.
How can you make jokes at a time like this? It's downright distasteful.
Anyway, what's going on?
It's the Mako pipeline. It sprung a leak. I paid a wandering merc to patch the thing up. I certainly wasn't about to fiddle with critical infrastructure as a layman. Though I thought I'd hear back from them by now.
A merc?
Yep. Some hotshot from Midgard's Undercity. Or so they claim.
Sounds like a pro we ought to get to know.
Oh, you'd like to meet them? Well, if you're that keen, would you mind delivering a message for me while you're at it? You will? Capital! Oh, I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm Fritz Bellinger, the mayor here. I'm sure that mercenary is hard at work over at the warehouse outside of town. Mind asking them to give us an update on the repairs? A simple, it's coming along, would suffice. Everyone, please!
My bridge is...
Fine. Mercs ain't rare, but I think you're the only ones who made a name for themselves in the Undercity.
So you don't know who he was talking about?
Patience is... Get you.
We're working as hard as we can to get the power.
Hey, Dad, have you heard?
Why'd you spike?
The monster advisory level is currently.
Republic's infrastructure has fallen into disrepair after years of neglect.
And you know damn well Shinra ain't about to spend a single gill on shit they don't use.
Is it true the Republic used to run between towns?
Yes, though that service ended when the war did.
In other words, we gotta hoof it, cause Shinra's run by tightwads.
Well, I don't mind. It's kind of fun exploring the great outdoors.
You do you.
Before. So, know which ones to pick?
Yeah, I got this.
As much as I want to believe you, your face says otherwise. Good thing you've got me here. Sorta reminds me of when we picked flowers for the Leaf House. Cute and soft, too. Perfect for a flower crown. That's a start, but we're definitely gonna need more. Familial love. Pretty spot on for our purposes, wouldn't you agree? A few more couldn't hurt. Ooh, now these are vibrant. So you like deep, passionate reds, do you? Wow, these smell heavenly. Definitely the right choice if you want something fragrant.
Before. So, know which ones to pick?
Yeah, I got this.
Sorta reminds me of when we picked flowers for the leaf house. So cute, and soft too. Perfect for a flower crown. Start, but we're definitely gonna need more. Ooh, now these are vibrant. So you like deep, passionate reds, do you? If you want something fragrant. All right, that should probably be enough. Let's go give them to Chloe.
This the warehouse the mayor was talking about? Place looks fresh out of Merc's to me.
Did someone say Merc?
I know you. You're that Sector 5 chick who was shitting on Avalanche.
Is that Cloud? But I was sure this wasn't your turf.
Don't tell me. You're the Merc the mayor hired?
Kyrie doesn't work for free. Or cheap.
How either of you get any work is a mystery to me. We're here on behalf of the mayor. Man wants a progress report.
Yes, progress is what I've been making. And I'm just dying to tell him all about it. But the thing is, I haven't actually, done anything. I need more parts. Wouldn't it be fun if we looked for him together?
Hell no.
I could really use a guiding hand from a vet in the industry. Like you! I swear I'll do anything!
Anything? Fine. I'll help. If you stop calling yourself a merc.
You, sir, have a deal. Okay, so these are the parts that I need. More would probably be better, but that number there is the bare minimum. So, any questions? Sweet! See you soon!
I thought you were coming with us.
No, I need to stay here and look for Spruce and Wolf.
On you.
Follow my lead. Farewell.
Hell yeah!
Oh,
ready when you are.
Yes.
Scratch. Defeat each next time.
Did you find what we need? Holy mother of scrap metal! Way to go, guys! When we're finished, that pipe will be good as new! I bet we could even charge extra. Now then, follow me, would you? Let's not keep my money, the pipe, waiting. Hello? Grandma didn't send you out here to find me, did she? Because if she did, I'm not going back. I'm sick of her treating me like a little kid, never letting me join her on a job. So I packed up and hit the road. Now I'm out here making my fortune. I can't wait to rub my success in her smug face. Tell it, Merc! Defend me! Time to take out the trash!
Let's go! Keep it together.
Keep it up.
It's over.
I'm ahead of myself.
Care to come out. Keep it together.
About damn time! Still? You want some more?
Hang back. That's it.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, shall we? Let's get going.
This.
You shouldn't underestimate an Undercity girl. I can spin garbage into gold and this.
Company!
Stay back. No holding out. Just pushing it. Oh my. Do it. Try it. Going in.
park with minerals nearby? These are known as guide stones, crystals that direct travelers to shrines to the divine. The stones emit light when they shatter, producing an illuminated path. If ever you're lost, try smashing one. Following the light should lead you to a sanctuary set to honor the tutelary deity of a given region. The shrines contain untold divine knowledge, slumbering within massive crystals. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning materia, so I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries. The grasslands are home to Titan sanctuaries. In the Age of Mists, when Titan rose from his subterranean prison, he created a massive earthquake. Thus did a vast swath of land rise from the sea, becoming the grasslands. Look at that! You've stumbled upon a life spring. Why don't you try scanning it? See what you uncover. Accessing the planet's figurative database should help us learn about the area.
Ooh.
Confirmed. Data received. Life springs such as this can be discovered in every region. Their potential energy output is far too minuscule for Shinra to exploit. But to us, they're fonts of intel. I encourage you to seek out more of these life springs.
Challenge!